It is tackled by number 49, Seth Brindle, and number 55, Ethan Burns. Explode the play and stop it good for the Knights. No gain for the play, maybe even a loss of around one. Then we have second 11 for the Wildcats. Number 31, coming back on the carry. He's eventually ran out and stopped by number 23, Eric Hoy. They'll put the ball on the 43-yard line for the Wildcats. A huge pickup on the ground and a first down on the Wildcats. Number one, Cameron Williams on the carry. He is drugged down by number 54, Lamont Cadiz Robinson. We're up 7-6 to the Wildcats. Number 31 on the carry, Tony Mack. He is still down by number 49, Seth Brindle. And number 55, Ethan Burns. The catch made by number 23, Logan Pope. That'll be a first down for West Johnston. Pound the ball down and get on the ground. It'll be about a 6-yard pickup. It'll be second and four for the Wildcats. Let's hear it for the cheerleader, folks. They're trying to keep your spirit warm when the temperature's cold. The pitch again to number 31, Henry Mack. He is stopped and pulled down by number 59, Tyler Sanchez. We're up first and 10 here. We are deep in common territory. We'll make it 7-8. But we have two on the round for the Wildcats. And the clock is ticking, ticking, ticking for 6 seconds to go in the first quarter. Good job. The best down pass as time expires in the first quarter to number two, Tyrone Jones. From number one, Cameron Williams. The score at the end of one, West Johnston 6, Comets 0. West Johnston 7, Comets 0.